Again, please. Is it true? And won't it be misleading to use those antecedents and characteristics?
You mean whether the American experience is relevant to the study of entrepreneurship in India? Of course, knowledge is of any level in the world. But how you use the knowledge is important to you. So if you want to study entrepreneurship, and if you are trying to copy what Boston entrepreneurial groups are doing, limit to Boston. But you can take knowledge to develop your own research capabilities, your research domains, your scientists, and all that. And you might end up with the experiences of success different in India than the experience of success there. You know, so the knowledge is not the question. Theory is not the question. Concepts are not the question. Theory of resolution, theory of personality, comes in. Freud is always, Jung is always, Carl Rogers is always, and all that stuff. So theory is not the question. It's about how do you use that theory to understand the situation that you are looking at. I don't know if I'm answering the question. But knowledge is not, you need to have knowledge, you need to study, you need to have books to understand what is happening in India. You need to understand without knowledge, what is the difference between somebody who has done management for 2 years and somebody who has done management just by anything. The difference to my mind is that the analytic capabilities, the use of knowledge that we have acquired in 2 years, we can use it better to become a better manager, more effective manager. But if he doesn't acquire that knowledge, then he is spending 2 years or very valuable time and to make his own choice.
From Aminin personality. In that lecture he said the psychometric test which we are using, I don't know how far, I didn't agree to the statement that the psychometric test which we are using in India are not applicable to the Indian society, because these tests have been developed in the first world countries, so the results may be misleading. How far is this statement true?
We can't generalize things in that way. If you take predictive tests, LOSHA, TNT, and those kind of things, then they have been standardized, the responses have been standardized for the Indian population. Psychologists in Alabama, they are standardized on the Indian population. So you have to choose what test you are using, what kind of population on which they have been standardized, and so on. So it's not all psychological tests, all psychometric measurements are right or wrong. It's the question of how thoroughly have you examined the applicability of those tests. Now, if you use a Bayley scale, which was evolved in France and other places, they are very forgiving environment. There are certain tests like quantitative components of tests, they are published, and so on.
Sir, as you already talked about that the teaching course and the teaching implementation, innovativeness.
Can I get nearer to the mic?
Okay.
Switch it on.
Yes, sir. Sir, the teaching means the innovation part is more important. Sir, as we are talking about the temple of knowledges, right, for student, teacher plays an important role in the education field. But sir, what I observe now in my institute, in the various institutes, lot of politics has going on regarding the subject education and regarding the silly things. So, if I'm talking about the management education, how can we improve that system?
Put it this way. No institution can improve without the effort that the institution and members make to improve. That Ahmedabad is using, I am in Ahmedabad, are not usable to evolve its own system, it has whatever improvement. But it has to involve people who are making that system. If you impose something from somewhere else, then it's not likely to succeed. We have tried to impose systems so it looks like a consensus system. It's about decentralization only means before you take a decision, come and consult me. That's what it means in our system. You have to involve people within the institution to develop that institution. This is a, take a book and say, oh, that institution has done this, therefore let me do that. Chances are that you may not succeed at all.